Untold millions of dolphins, turtles, and other non-target aquatic animals are also killed by ocean trawler nets each year. Today,
cows produce milk for the same reasons that humans do, when they're still young. The calves on dairy farms are getting away from their mothers and violently killed.
Those feeding figs take a heavy toll on the figs. Some repeatedly bite the bars of the cages, driven mad from the extreme confinement.
They get sarcastic by workers who cut into their skin and rip out their testicles. Next, they rip headfirst into the ground. At a factory farm in Ohio, workers killed injured sows by hanging them on a forklift to be slowly strangled to death, a practice deemed illegal and defended by the pork industry.
Pigs have reached market weight. They are sent to slaughter. At the slaughterhouse, pigs are knocked in the head with a steel rod, hung upside down, and have their throats slit. Improper stunning condemns many pigs to having their throats slit while they are fully conscious and suffering.
Have been bred to grow so large, so quickly, that many suffer crippling leg disorders, chronic joint pain, and even fatal heart attacks. Sick or injured birds often frequently cause bruises, broken bones, and other injuries. At the slaughter plant, the birds are young. Some of the birds who miss the blade have their throats slit or their heads ripped off by a pack of killers. Other birds are drowned and scalded in the tanks of hot water designed to loosen the bird's feathers. Basic natural behaviors and needs, such as fresh air and exercise. Through genetic selection, chickens and turkeys raised for meat have been bred to grow so large so quickly that many suffer crippling leg disorders, chronic joint pain, and even fatal heart attacks. Sick or injured birds often have chronic pain. After debeaking, the birds are moved to cages where they will spend the rest of their lives. Nearly 95% of egg-laying hens spend their lives confined in tiny wire cages like this, stacked in tiers and lined up in rows in huge windowless warehouses that can stretch the
roof. Oh, yeah, he's right.
Abusive handling is commonplace. A 2010 undercover investigation at a dairy farm in Ohio revealed a farm worker stabbing cows with pitchforks, beating them in the head with crowbars, and pinching baby calves. Make a statement for a kinder and more compassionate society for all animals. For delicious vegan recipes, nutritional information, and tips on making the transition to a plant-based diet, please visit